absolutely fantastic piece. A week which is not just involved music, but there has been a little bit of that. That's not expected at music camp. We've had the young people swimming. They've been on a guided tour in Rapasso. Some fantastic guides on those things. The young people have taken part in leadership activities. They've had some time at the National Scottish Museum. They even got an afternoon to go and do some shopping in Edinburgh. So if you were a relative, expect lots of fringe magnets of rock. Although I did hear that from the young people that were on the stage tonight, who spent their time at Nando's. So you might not get those goodies. This concert really is to mark the end of this week. The young people have really put a lot of work and dedication and time into this. And I think, first of all, the sound of the musicians, you were really blown away with that open there. It's brilliant. So enjoy the rest of the concert, and I'll hand over to Farm of Power now. Four cadets who have learned how to conduct, or actually two boys from the boys' brigade and two cadets. They came with little confidence, and now they're able to stand up in front of a group like this and lead them. Now Michael, who's about to stand up, is going to lead us in a march by Rodney Bashford called By the Left. Michael this morning won the top student award for the senior band. Thank you. going to make this our first solos. We have two solos tonight. Our first solo is the smallest people in the band, but with the biggest sound. His Cadet position neighbours. He does not have a medal, though. He's got a new jacket and hasn't taken the medal off. He's also forgot his tie. And he's too short. We've had these points highlighted for you. But he's going to play a lovely old Scots melody called "We'll Get Out Where a Bath is Beer." Now, again, during the week, we encourage the youngsters to take part in lots of different activities, lots of different musical activities as well, and encourage them to take up solos and basically push their own limits. And I'm using this time because they still haven't managed to reach the music stand.
Song by Carl Jenkins. It was written back in 1975. The song performed Robert Longfield's concert band arrangement of a song.
Yes. featuring last of Ben Parkinson on clarinet, musician Michael Watson on trombone, and Sergeant Benny Coxon from Northumbria. This is one of the different uniforms. It's the nice sort of camouflage red on cornet, as well as short players who pretend just to all do a solo, but being led in this piece by Corporal Sam Russell from Southern Ireland. So this is a Dixie Band, and we're going to play a jazz, a Dixie Band jazz funeral. There might be some singers.
Thank you.